Let me tell you about a girl I knew. Had a drink about an hour ago. Sitting in a corner by herself in a bar in downtown hell. She heard a noise and she looked through the door and saw a man she'd never seen before. Light skin, light blue eyes, a double chin and a plastic smile. Well, her heart raced as he walked through the door and took an empty seat next to her at the bar. A brand new car's parked right outside. How'd you like to go for a ride? And she said, wait a minute, I have to think. He said, that's fine, me up, please buy you a drink. Well, one drink to turn to three or four. And they left and got into his car. And they drove away someplace real far. Now, babe, the time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? And she said, if we could only please be on our way, I will not run. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to, he had his way. She said, let's go, he said, no way. Come on, babe, it's a lucky day. Shut your mouth, you're gonna do it my way. Come on, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for date rape, I'd never get laid. Up and started the car. He turned around and drove back to the bar. He said, no, baby, don't be sad. In my opinion, you weren't half bad. She picked up a rock, threw it at the car, hit him in the head. Now he's got a big scar. Come on, party people, won't you listen to me? Oh, date rape styling. The next day, she went to a drawer, looked up a local attorney at law, went to the phone and filed a police report, and then she took the guy's ass to court. Well, the day he stood in front of the judge, he screamed, she lies, that little slut. The judge knew he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years, and now his heart is filled with tears. One night in jail, it was getting late. He was butt raped by a lodging mate, and he screamed, but the gods paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the date rape story doesn't pay to be drunk and horny, but that's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the butthole. That's the way it had to be. Locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. They ran! She didn't want to, she didn't want to.